Hi guys, I just do another pair unboxing of another pair of here we are. This is the modern Alba in Australia Alba. Looks look like this. It's not so strong as you can see. So I'm gonna open them. Here we are. So I'm gonna go here. Here are my emus. Fur look like this. I have this inside. And this. Fur look like this. We've got removable insole like this. Look like this. Look. So nice. I'm gonna put this on. Buttons look like this. They are sweet, cute little buttons. They are in size 9. Another one is here. This used to be a little here. We have wrinkles. Seems to be unstable. Let's see. Here we have something like this. Some imprint. At least this is made good, made without any issues. But you can see some glue. They are cute. I will try them on as I am curious if they will fit me. Yes, they will fit me. And they are even half the size bigger than I expected. You can tuck anything like this. You can even this. This way. I try on it now. Oh, this one is small loose. And then another one. make quite loose in this part here. We're not so stable as Alba Australia. So if you consider to buy them, you have to be careful about this issue. So that's about it. Bye.